Welcome to Movie of the Week. This is Rebecca Martin, organizer and founder of the Chicago Film Lover Exchange. Our movie of the week is Alfred Hitchcock's Rope, which came out in 1948. Stay tuned for our member essays, which will be featured on our blog, CFLXmovieoftheweek.com. They will be coming out this Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and this Friday we will be doing our podcast again discussing this film. Have a great week, everyone.